Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Oh, the mic was off all this time. My bad, guys. But I'll be back in like a second.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. And I didn't mean to save again, but that's okay. Let's just continue playing the game. Oh, it's a lot louder. Let me turn it down some. I think that's a good value.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path. But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight. It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here. The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Finally, some enemies to fight.
With me.
Use triangle after striking an enemy, with square to conjure a magic explosion that deals significant damage. Will damage. Retry that. Is it this?
So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Okay, let's continue moving. There's some more enemies. I'll take a look at those abilities again. Oh, I've been pressing the wrong buttons. I think. This square air and square and cross. Oh, I guess that's a dead end. Is it? Wait, right in that direction? Oh, okay.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
Ah.
There's more.
Okay, that's gonna be useful. I think he's doing that automatically. I wonder how many times I could chain that Phoenix shift attack. I wanna experiment with that. Seems gonna be so fun once I learn how this game works. The right direction? Okay. It's the opposite direction. Got it. The Phoenix Shift ability reminds me of that ability from Final Fantasy XV. I forgot what it's called. The Phoenix Shift ability is gonna be super cool to use. I'm gonna keep on experimenting with it. Apparently, I could go in this direction. And that's the right direction. Alright, there might be more stuff in next direction now.
Nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Oh, you didn't get to finish your dialogue. Oh well. Oh, let me plug in my control. Plug in the charger for the controller so it charges. Okay. That should be charging. Yeah, it's charging now, I think.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Ah!
Is there a way to lock onto enemies? Okay, there is. I forgot how to dodge for that split second. Okay, that's how you dodge. Bring it, attack. I don't know what happened there. Whoa. This guy won't stop attacking. Oh, that's the wrong button. I meant to dodge that time. That was a good time for a ranged attack. Wrong button. That was muscle memory right there. Oh, got a lot more ability points now. I'll use them a little bit later. What's this? That also launches them into the air. Oh, they're already equipped. These are locked, so I can't use them now. Let's go ahead and equip them. Now we're gonna go into here and add more abilities. These abilities will be super useful. Oh, you can reset, you can revert the ability, so you unlearn the ability. That's interesting. I have enough ability points. I'll get it later. Oh, let me save first. Let's go ahead and save.
There he is.
Come back here. Guess we're not going in that direction. There we go, from here. Oh, we can just go over the rebel, lol.
This ends now.
Oh, looks like it's a boss battle.
That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
It must have a weak point somewhere. Here we go. Take some damage. Go ahead and use Phoenix Shift. I mean, this attack. Well, okay. Well, that was a close one.
That reeks. I said, stay away from its mouth.
Wonder if I can do this. Oh, that's cool. No. And I got hits. Practically a quick time event.
Yeah!
Okay. Man, I think I'm poisoned now.
Rather we made it die.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
And we're going to be arriving at the Phoenix Gate shortly.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down at Mormor's gate!
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys!
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the dominance is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoilt little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in GTA.
What in the...
I don't know. Something definitely bad is happening here. What do they plan on doing?
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
that?
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Oh, we get to play as him? Okay, this is awesome. Flight of a fledgling.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Do this. They're our allies.
Tyler! Damn it! His wounds are deep.
Save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry, you're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off. Survive, thanks to His Highness. Your Grace, Lord Murdoch. You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Lost Alan, Tuisa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Do 1-hit KO. I should take care of the mage. Want to learn the combos in this game.
Too late. Everyone's dead.
Yeah. They go this way, right? Okay. Let's go. Oh, I should have enough, I think, by now, right? Oh, nice. That ability reminds me of that ability from Tales of Arise. You just hold the square button and he just does that fire attack. I wonder if that game took any... I wonder if this game took any inspiration from Tales of Arise.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Okay. He's gone. Who's next? These rings are assisting. One of these rings are making. Are like assisting on my attacks. I guess that's okay. But I sort of want to learn all this myself, though.
That's then done.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
That's right. Stay still, damn you.
Oh, he got me. Let's use that charged attack on him. Oh, we're getting close. I might end it right here. I'm gonna end it and start it up again. See you in part 3.